and we got so much talent on this stage. Their manager warned me to tell you guys, please look for a seatbelt. We're not kidding. The brass section itself is 11 pieces. Get ready, because directly from Japan. But let me give you just a little taste, a little history. There was a band from Japan called Orquesta de la Luz. You guys know? Tremendous salsa. Gentleman by the name of Carlos Canao has now formed this band. Founded it in 1994, in just 2 short years, they've outgrown doing nightclubs. They're just too big and way too good. They're now doing concert venues. Ladies and gentlemen, the JVC Jazz Festival 1998. Festival Productions, Colgate-Palmolive is very proud to present Netai Tropical Jazz Big Band.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is Netta.
We are very happy to be here to perform in this great situation, especially in New York City. I hope you guys can enjoy our music. Thank you. We started with typical Latin music called Mamboín and tune from Tito Puente, El Fiesta Araking. Next tune, we're gonna play some kind of different style with a Latin rhythm. Please enjoy, okay?
Okay!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Swing. Thank you for staying to hear my band.
Yes.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go to our original tune by trombone player. He wrote this tune. It's like a sound of Santeria, you know, a song called Obatara. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.